what you want to do first is you want to grab the ball, and then you want to put your hand on the side and on the bottom. Now you want to bend your knees. Bend your knees, jump. Now when you bend your knees, I want you to put the ball up. Like that. It's not guaranteed you're going to make all the shots, but you might as well try. All right, so the second step, medium, is going to be how to dribble and make the shot, so run. And then go like that. You're not going to make it always, like I said, but you might as well try. The hard one is dribbling. So you go, boom, shoot. That's the tutorial for you guys. Now I'm going to leave.